Hey guys, want to know how I shot the bow and arrow in Elrond the Crazy? Well, here's how. And if you don't have a lot of extra elf bow and arrows, I wouldn't recommend doing this because I cut the arrow out of a bow to have the arrow and the blank bow. So, here's how. And then the quiver there, I cut it so there's a different quiver sitting there. Then, when he shoots the bow, that's an empty bow I cut and the arrow I cut. Then it sinks into the archive and he's dead. So, thanks for watching.